anxiously here, but he'll learn from that. He'll find out what that feels like in the last few laps. So we come up to the corner, we see Mark, we see Luke Boucher looking very controlled, very comfortable. And that's number two, look out for him in the orange shorts and the black singlet. He's followed in by number 37, that's Theo Hunt. They went through in 64 seconds. So the pace now, at the moment we've gone through in 69 seconds there, so he's just there to keep an eye on this and see the mile machine is. As they come up to the 600 metre mark, the first split we'll have is the 1000 metre split. So Luke Boucher has to do it by himself, so he's looking very comfortable. He'll be coming round to the 800 metre mark very shortly. But the conditions here are absolutely wonderful. Just look at the conditions here as Luke Boucher, number two, comes through. In second place is number 37, wearing the Brooks vest. That's Theo Hunt. 2:10 at 800 metres. So that's a nice pace. We're coming up to the first marker now. That's the 1000 metre mark. He'll be looking for around the, maybe the 2:40 would give him a good time. That will bring him home in 8 minutes. 2:40 for 1K.
Staying there, 1,000 metres in 2:42. That's about 8:06 pace, but he's happy to get more picking on the pace. So Luke Boucher will be very strong out in front. He will have to be second. And you see our third place runner, and he's still hanging in there. And that's Leon Kugel, he was offensive 8:20. And Adam O'Mara just got through in 3:03, so he's just dropped off the pace there a little bit. That'll be bringing him home at about 9:10. And he was looking to break around 9 minutes. So with the whole gap through the 1,000 metre mark there, Luke Boucher pushing it up. He'll be coming up to the mile marker soon. So Theo Hunt staying in there. What a great one to match up, man. He's doing very well.
Well, get my big, I should say, go back in. I'm in there, I'm tired, so we're going to go out to the left. 9:30, 5:30, and my mistake, you've got one more.